Hey guys, I'm Cooper.
And I don't think we need to do introductions again.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
First off, we have homecoming week coming up on September 19th.
On Monday, we're going to do a groovy party and we're going to show off our Pooter gear.
On Tuesday, we're going to rally at Rollerland from 7 to 9. The tickets are going to be $9.50, so it's super cheap, so why not go? And it's going to be neon day, so make sure to wear off your bright colored clothes there.
On Wednesday, we have the powder puff with the bonfire afterwards, and we're going to show off our ski and beach outfits.
On Thursday, we have a movie night after school, and it's also twin day, so dress up like your twin.
Friday, there is a football game at French Field. The theme for the game is 70s disco.
There's also going to be a tailgate event right before the game, so bring some food and friends and come there early.
Homecoming is on Saturday 24th, and the theme for the dance is disco. Tickets can be bought for $15 during lunch or $20 at the door.
I'm so excited for those homecoming days.
Do you have a date, Richard?
Good one.
Looks like I hit a nerve. Anyways, we've got Hispanic Heritage Month, and Fatima and Jocelyn will talk to you guys about that.
Hi, I'm Fatima.
Hi, I'm Jocelyn.
And did you know that Hispanic Heritage Month is coming up?
What? When?
It'll be the 15th of September, and it'll fall the 15th of October.
That's awesome. I believe it's something that we should definitely all take account of, because lots of the students at Pooter are of Hispanic descent.
Here are some fun facts. So we celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month, the cultures and contributions of American citizens whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America.
This is significant because the anniversary of independence for many countries falls within this 30-day period.
Many American traditions are originated from Hispanic culture,
like Cinco de Mayo,
Día de los Muertos,
and Taco Tuesday.
Hispanic Americans have fought in every U.S. war. Hispanic Americans represent a large population of the U.S., almost 20%, but here at Pooter it's closer to 40%.
Hispanic Heritage Month was declared an official holiday by the U.S. government in only 1988, which wasn't that long ago.
Wow, that was absolutely amazing.
I completely agree, Richard. I think we should all spend some time to learn more about Hispanic Heritage Month.
Next up, we got Club Rush coming up with Jack.
Club Rush is coming up, and if you want to join a club, I recommend going over to our website and looking at all of our available clubs. If you go over to our activities tabs, you can find all of our clubs and activities. It lists detailed information about the clubs, where it's located, and the teacher advisor of the club. Club Rush is coming up on the 20th, and I highly recommend if you want to join a club to head over to our website and get informed.
So, Cooper, are you going to sign up for any clubs this year?
Why would I want to do that?
You got a fair point there, Cooper.
Besides, I'm more concerned about the puzzle this week. I heard it's going to be much more difficult.
Oh, Cooper, you're right. You're actually right for once.
Hey, man, take it back.
Have a great day, Pooter.